Captain's Log Supplemental. After hearing Obannik's request, I decided to look into the matter personally. Kai Winn objected to our helping an infidel visit the temple, but she agreed to let us proceed after we promised her we'd handle the matter with the utmost discretion. On a more personal note, I believe the temple may hold an explanation for these nightmares I've been having lately. I can't help but believe these visions are prophecies of some kind, and that worries me greatly. Looks like I'll need an isotillinium inductor to restore the auxiliary generator.
Sir, those are widely used in Bajoran technology. You should be able to find a compatible part somewhere within the facility.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Looks like I'll need an isotillinium inductor to restore the auxiliary generator.
Sir, those are widely used in Bajoran technology. You should be able to find a compatible part somewhere within the facility.
Understood. Sisko out. Sections of the facility are locked off.
Sir, you'll need access cards to reach those areas.
Acknowledged. Sisko out. Lyra Bannock. Sections of the facility have been locked off.
You'll need access cards to enter those areas.
Understood. Sisko out. Sisko to O'Brien. I have the inductor.
Okay, Captain. Use your tricorder to determine which Nadeon port is offline, and insert the capacitor. Then, reinitialize the generator using the console.
Acknowledged. Sisko out.